professor. And I don't care if you carry this stupid rope around with you either.
Hey, hey.
Oh my gosh. I am Hillary Diamond. I am one of the world's most wealthiest heiress.
Airhead, you mean?
What did you say?
I said watch your head. The ceiling is really low in this underground passageway. So this is the Temple of God, huh? Doesn't seem like a place that God would want to live in. It's pretty shabby. Okay, that's it.
Dr. James! Dr. James!
What is it? What is it? What is it, short fat?
Short tall! The door is closing behind us, Indiana James! We have to go!
Alright, this way, let's go. I think this is the way. Pretty sure. Short round.
It's tall. Never mind.
Well, the smoke's all blown away now.
Oh my gosh, what's that splashing sound?
It's a stream. It's the blood stream. Let's follow it.
My feet! They're getting numb!
What are those heels you're wearing? Either that, there's a powerful toxin in this bloodstream. Smell alcohol and drugs. This caretaker is abusing his temple with drugs and alcohol. I hate that.
Ooh! Now my legs! My legs are numb, I can't walk!
Short round. Grab that side, I'll grab this side. We'll take her arms and we'll carry her. The caretaker doesn't get enough sleep. Mental fatigue is setting in. Let's run!
Dr. James, the floor is giving way!
It's weak, built entirely of junk food.
We're almost out, Dr. James! But who's that man in the uniform pointing the gun at us?
May
major neglect.
So, Dr. James, we meet again. How do you like what I've done with the caretaker's temple? Quite the sight, wouldn't you say?
It's a sight, all right. It's a priceless dwelling place that doesn't belong to you.
And now you and your friends are going to be a part of its fall. Farewell, Dr. James.
Oh, no, you don't. Nobody's gonna trap me here. I have a dinner party to go to.
What you say? That you only meant well, cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, cause it is. What you say? That it's just what we need. You decided this. What you say? What did she?
Dr. James! Dr. James! The temple is collapsing!
Let's get out of here. Let's go!
Get out of here, Dr. James!
The brain is rusted shut. It hasn't been used in years.
That's obvious.
We'll have to push together. Ready? Set? Now! Wish I could say the same about the temple. It's in shambles.
How could the caretaker treat such a beautiful temple that way?
I don't know. Maybe he just forgot who lived in it.
Dr. James, where do you think God will live now?
I don't know. Maybe the Ark of the Covenant?
The lost Ark of the Covenant. Maybe we should find it.
Nah.